I'm so glad you came to learn about the letter J today. I want to jump for joy that you're here learning about the letter J with me. Before we learn about the letter J, let's sing the alphabet. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Now let's learn about the letter J. Let's write the letter J. Capital J would be used at the beginning of a name or the beginning of a sentence. To write a capital J, we start at the sky, we come down to the grass and curve backwards, then we cross on the top. That is the capital J. For lowercase J, we start at the fence or the middle line. We go down to the grass and then we make our backwards curve under the dirt. And we put a small dot between the fence and the sky. And that is the letter J. This is a J. And a J says J. This is a J, and a J says J. Let's look at some things that begin with the sound J. J, J, jellyfish starts with J. J, 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 jelly, or J, J, jam starts with J. J, J, juice starts with J. J, J, jack in the box starts with J. This is a J and a J says J. J, J, jack in the box. J, J, jack in the box. Jack in the box starts with J, J, J. Let's write a word that starts with the letter J. Will you stretch out the word jug with me? J-U-G, jug. Let's write the letters that make the sounds in jug. J. G. Jug. Let's sound out the word jug. J. G. Jug. If we change one sound in the word jug, we could write jog. Can you stretch out the word jog with me? J. Og, jog. Let's write the letters that make the sounds in the word jog. J, og, jog. Can you tell which letter is different in jug and jog? In jug, the vowel sound is an the short sound for you. In jog, the vowel is O, and the short sound is ah. But in both words, jug and jog, they both start with J. Jug and jog, they both end with G. Let's write a few more letter J's. This is a J, and a J says J. This is a J, and a J says J. This is a J, and a J says J. This is a J, and a J says J. Thank you for coming to learn about the letter J with us today. I hope you'll have a jolly good day.